festival bell. In 1690 was the year a bell was cast in Jingle. William Bagley was the name, the foundry man that made the. With another fight before the lowest was a tenor, settling for a 6 bill in the old church tower. There was such a gathering, all to bring the new year in. The captain of the ringers was a man named William Jack. 300 years later now it's minor and major, ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell. Hold on to the tail end where the treble it is going. Be sure to watch the changes now you know that she is gone. Look to Sally for a clue, then you'll know just what to do. We'll have to have a silent view, cause Bob's not here. Is he in the red line? Maybe in the brains lost and funny, but you think it gave us practice from there. 300 years later now it's minor and major, ringing with St. Mary and the festival.
Awesome.